I hear you breathe, but I can't see if you're right here next to me. Something's wrong, wasn't it fun? Is it now we're done? You get dressed, I'm like a mess. And you tell me to confess. And you tell me to confess. Oh.
That's Highland. You have a monthly pass, that's why.
It's just with my credit card, you get like a free year.
बहुत मजा आ रहा है यार. सो साइकिल इज बिट अनसेफ क्योंकि एक बंदा मेरे सामने भी मोड़ रहा था. आई हैड टू यू नो सेव माई सेल्फ. और लेफ्ट साइड पे कार आ रही थी, दैट वाज वेरी क्लोज मिस. तो मुझे बहुत डर लगता है यार यहाँ पे बाइक चलाने में. एक्टिवा ज़्यादा सेफ लग रही थी. अब येलो लाइट क्रॉस कर रहा हूँ. काश इलेक्ट्रिक बाइक होती तो मैं जल्दी पहुँच जाता. किटी इज़ वेटिंग फॉर मी, कम ऑन. फिर रेड लाइट आ गई यार. रेड लाइट बैक टू बैक इन मैनहट्टन. हाय, आई मेड इट. या इट्स ओपन राइट, इवन ऑन 4th ऑफ जुलाई इट इज ओपन. दैट इज क्रेजी. सो आई एम लुकिंग फॉर पार्किंग नाउ ऑन द सिटी बाइक पार्किंग.
डू यू नो वेयर ही कैन पार्क दिस?
हाउ टू फाइंड अ पार्किंग नियर बाय? Yeah, now it's locked. All set. मज़ा आ गया यार बाइक चला के. सो जस्ट पार्क माई सिटी बाइक अ ब्लॉक अवे. तो वहाँ से हम वॉक करके फाइनली पहुँचे गूगल स्टोर, वन ऑफ द फर्स्ट गूगल स्टोर इन द वर्ल्ड इन न्यूयॉर्क सिटी. सो एक्साइटेड टू बी हियर.
इट लुक्स रियली कूल.
एंड दैट इज ऑल्सो ओपन ऑन 4th ऑफ जुलाई संडे. आई एम अमेज्ड. Yes, for gaming, Google console. And ये मेरे ख्याल से Pixel 5. Yeah, Pixel 5 and Google console. So, yeah, the Stadia controller is $70. क्या बात है. This controller looks really cool for Android devices. मैं चेक करता हूँ कि यहाँ पे Google Fiber है कि नहीं, क्योंकि मैं नए अपार्टमेंट के लिए Google Fiber इंस्टॉल करने वाला हूँ. एंड स्पीड उसमें आती है अराउंड 1 Gbps. दिस इज Pixel 5. द प्राइस इज स्टिल द सेम, $700. सो दिस इज द राउटर, दिस इज द एक्सटेंडर, राइट? काइंड ऑफ.
यस. दिस कम्स विद द राउटर एंड एक्सटेंडर.
ओह, सो दिस इज कॉम्बिनेशन. बट इफ यू वांट टू एक्सपेंड इट अपस्टेयर्स, वी कैन यूज दिस वन. That is really cool. And how much the maximum speed you provide?
Yes.
1.2.
How about it? Yes, 1.2. Yes.
Yeah, 1.2. I saw the upload speed is also 1.2 Gbps. It's really cool. Yeah. So now we currently have Google Nest Wi-Fi in our new apartment as well, and connects through USB Type-C. It is pretty good, and the speed which we are getting in our new apartment is close to 300 Mbps. मुझे नहीं पता ये अच्छी speed है कि नहीं. I think you can maybe improve later on. But the thing is, no matter which network provider you get, chahe Jio in India, Airtel India, or Google Fiber, AT&T in US, all these network providers has right to see your browsing history, and they can see which sites you visit. So it is very important to keep that encrypted using a VPN. And I currently use the VPN called Surfshark, because that does not only allow me to encrypt my data, keep it secure, but also allows me to use multiple devices simultaneously, my phone, my laptop. On the top of that, आपको example देता हूँ. I was in Doha 1 or 2 years ago, and I was not able to use WhatsApp calling or Messenger calling, and the only way to call my loved ones at Doha airport was through a VPN. Because कई airport के Wi-Fi, a lot of public Wi-Fi providers don't allow you to visit some sites, and now you can visit all the sites, do whatever you want to with the help of this VPN as well. Even my roommate uses Surfshark. आपके पास 3 साल का premium है ना?
हाँ, 3 साल का.
And rest, you all know that you can unblock content on Netflix, Amazon in US. जैसे कि Friends is not available in US, but in UK I can change country to UK. Since Surfshark is sponsoring this video, if you will use my coupon code SINGINUSA, then you'll get 3 months free of this VPN on the top of an 83% off discount.
on the yearly membership. Matlab, per month cost will be around $2.20. That's nothing. Matlab, less than 150 rupees. So that's amazing. And sabse badi baat ye hai ki you can cancel it within 30 days of trying it as well. So definitely try it out, and the link will be in the description below.
So इससे आप automate कर सकते हो temperature in your house. Really cool.
Our chrome books are there.
This is really nice. Do we touch the screen? Wow.
Oh, languages.
So यहाँ पर you get to learn how Google Translate works. So
oh, you get Paya.
What's Paya?
I don't know the meaning of Paya. I think it's planet name or something. This is no English written. Welcome to Foundation and Translation.
So basically, har ek word ka meaning in different languages dictionary ke through saved hota hai, ya fir aap keh sakte ho hash map.
Going naked to school.
Let's see how well it translates. So this is how the machine learning algorithm works. Graph structure. Computer science students ko pata hoga.
Yeah. So I said going naked to school.
Hindi.
Is that?
Nanga dhokar jana. Yeah, school nanga hokar jana. This is 100% correct.
Wow. Let's see, Arabic.
So it's connecting point to point. So yeah. Per word and then doing a grammar.
Gharfa ila a madrasa, yep.
Yeah, this is also correct. This nundo. And this es nundo a la escuela. La escuela, I just know one word. So that's the gaming area.
So now I'm in the line to see the night mode functionality. Ki night mode jo Google Pixel mein hota hai, wo kaise kaam karta hai. And on that side we also have some Fitbits. Kyunki abhi Google Watch aayi nahi hai. So Google Watch bhi soon aayegi. I wish they had YouTube t-shirts too. Main zarur kharidta tha.
Step inside the world.
The world of gaming awaits. How to go in? How to go in?
Oh, right here. Oh, I see.
Oh.
Wow.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. And there to enter.
Yeah. मुझे पता नहीं मैं क्या कर रहा हूँ बस मजा आ रहा है.
मजा आया.
Yeah, yeah. Pac-Man is the classic arcade game. So speaker is actually, this is the speaker, so I get surround sound from here. Very cool.
He's a much better driver in real life.
Yeah. Absolutely.
हाँ, इधर से ही घुमा, इधर से ही घुमा.
ऐसे?
हाँ.
Vibration motor is really good.
So you're gonna go everyone have three photos, okay? So 1, 2, and 3.
So
three.
This is also photo, right?
Yep, but this one is right here first. Okay. Right here first. No, you guys have been started. Right here.
Okay.
See?
Okay. Oh wait, so look together.
Here.
Two.
Wow, so it's processing three photos.
Oh no.
I personally think it's taking photos at different exposure. So aise hi algorithm kaam kar raha hoga, but I don't know how exactly the algorithm works, but it looks so cool. Okay, explore the space, step into to begin the, okay, so we need to go to the third space.
Yeah.
Okay, now the front camera as well. Front camera third. That was quick.
Yeah. Well, it's free, you know. Shared album.
So you're gonna save this QR code, okay? It's gonna pop up again.
Oh, okay. Tap the pics.
No,
oh, the photos are here. They're magical. For my new apartment, I can buy stuff to cook as well.
Yeah. All in the Google store.
All in the Google store.
Google store mein maza hi aa gaya. It was so much fun. Bahut zyada acha store hai. This is next level store yaar. Maza aa gaya. World's first Google store. Sorry, I'm wrong. Apple store is also open on 4th July. Yeah, this is glass.
Do you want to go in there?
No, this is really cool. The glass door entrance and spiral.
Sorry. Oh my god.
Barat ja rahi yahan pe.
This is really cool. One of the glossiest Apple store I've seen. Oh my god, my hands are shaking again.